Irish men, Irish women.
Irish men, Irish women.
In the name of God and of the dead generation.
10 minutes. That's how long they gave us. A 10-minute marriage.
The commandant of the Irish Republican Army wishes to treat with the commandant of the British forces in Ireland. Traitors to what? Crame bands?
When boyhood's fire was in my blood, I read of ancient freemen.
The greatest treasure I possessed. The key to my home. I am very happy. I am dying for the glory of God and the honor of Ireland.